fire as we dream by the fire.
What sets Christmas in Cayman even more than the traditional sights and sounds of the season? Christmas beef, of course. What better way to learn how to cook this popular Cayman dish than at the National Trust's monthly cooking classes? Little did I or the other participants know what we were in for.
Christmas beef takes forever to cook. The longer you cook it on the slowest of fires, the better off you are, okay?
Hours? Did she just say hours? Well, if the rest of the class could stick it out, so could I. And let me tell you, it's one of the best decisions I've made. Historic Programmes Manager Denise Bodden definitely knows her way around the kitchen and Cayman traditions. In between the cutting, dicing and of course taste testing, she entertained all of us with stories of Christmases past in Cayman.
Well, here in Cayman life is very simple, okay? If you had a little plot out in your backyard, you put in a lot of pumpkin vines, and you all know what a pumpkin looks like, right? This is our pumpkin. We didn't have things like broccoli and cauliflower for you to have for dinner. If you were lucky, you might have ackee or chocho, and again, that's more of a Jamaican influence into the island. You probably brew a couple of your own onions and scallions, that kind of thing. Garlic, which we will be using tonight, was not a common product in the past, okay? But we did have a lot of little Cayman seasoned peppers.
That's what makes these classes so popular for all ages. Not only does she take you through the step-by-step process of fixing the perfect meal, you get a history lesson and learning about the origin of the dish makes it even more special. In the end, it's the final product we're all here for, and the outcome? Well, I think it's obvious that this is definitely one dish that's well worth the wait. The Trust holds free cooking classes on local Caymanian dishes once a month. For more information, contact 749 1121. I'm Joe Shooman, reporting for the Caymanian Compass.